Emily look pretty fat today.
Hey, you know what? That doesn't offend me, because Thomas Aiken, the most amazing American painter, he painted people for how they really were. He was a pioneering realist in the world of painting.
I am so sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Yeah, no, if you excuse me, I have a Weight Watchers meeting to attend.
Dusty barren land had given all it could heal.
Motion. That was Thomas Aiken's favorite thing to paint. He loved the body in motion. In fact, he got fired from his job at the Pennsylvania Academy of Fine Arts for painting naked models.
At the foot of this hill, and now I am sure my heart could never be still. So collect your courage and collect your...
Oh my god, yeah, totally. Oh! Emily, my leg! It's bleeding, it's so gross!
Oh my god! Wait. Before I call 911 and possibly save your life, you know what this reminds me of? The Gross Clinic.
Seal my heart.
Oh. God, I'm a failure as an architect.
Hey, don't say that. You know Thomas Aikens?
Yeah.
His stuff didn't even get famous until after he was dead. So just be patient. Gotta die soon.